kind of stung Klein a little bit right in front of the net.
Sped by Grabner, taken and lobbed back along by Kevin Hayes. Fed on through, Vandevelde dropped it back. Rita drive and a save made by Lundqvist.
And energy on their bench from that situation.
This one cleared back down. Jostled was Jade T. Miller. This one can be played along now by Lawton. Knife down by Miller, right around in front. Score! It's Stefan! 1-0.
The battle down below the goal line. And then a turnover. JT Miller. And the puck ends up in the back of the net. Beautiful play all the way around. But the turnover by Scott Lawton, no chance for Steve Mason.
Into the outside and led on back. Settled down there for a shot by Gostisbehere that is cut off neatly right in front of the cage. And a good defensive move that is made on there by Juris. A little play in front. Score! The new guy, Matt Puempel.
Over the glove of Steve Mason. Puempel gets it, a rolling puck. And the Rangers with a 2-0 lead, but the backhand pass, get it into an area.
That must be an interesting life when you've been used to the bright lights of the NHL, and it's not like we're downplaying it at all, but it just has to be a different life. Here's Voracek, a shot, and a save is made by Lundqvist, and the play broke down, and Simmons tucked one that was in the path of McDonough. Given up and kept by Cousins. He's got a man on the wing. It's held there by Rudolph Cousins, and a bad stop. That left pad of Henrik Lundqvist. Gotten right back on for the pivoting Belmar. Across its left behind, and then sent right on goal. Rebound, another stop is made by Lundqvist. Initially, the drive from Provorov.
And that second one from Weiss.
Drive into the glove, nearly juggled, but then held on to from Weiss's shot. It is Hayes back, and a dub shot that came from Miller. Punched right back out, and the Flyers have an out-man rush. It is played across. Oh, and how did that one not go home? It is saved off the noggin of Henrik Lundqvist. Into the holiday season. Lots of games being played by some teams already. Blackhawks in the midst of a long stretch. Here is a deflection. Score! Kevin Hayes! And it is 3-0.
Strike turns the puck over. And it ends up on the stick of Kevin Hayes right in front of the net. No chance for Steve Mason posting in.
Flyers have done a pretty good job in faceoffs. 25-19 through the first two periods. That establishes, and there's a cannon that ricocheted back off and went in.
Yeah, it looks like a good goal to me.
Didn't take long. Garrett Rank will tell us.
After video review, there is no distinct kicking motion. It's a goal.
And Lakeville, Minnesota, I'm sure it's a nice town. This one goes all the way back for a strike to keep. Got it on now for a little jam play off of Vandevelde. Oh, and a great pad stop made by Lundqvist out of the flurry at the front of the net, and Grabner cleared it. Cousins floats it, taken there. Konechny, a shot and a save made by Lundqvist. Didn't cover, though. Drive by Gostisbehere, and that one rocketed wide.
I think that might have went off of Fast.
And a chance now on a breakaway. Save made by Mason. I think they resurrected an old player there for a minute. This one is fed back through to center, led back up the wing, and here comes Voracek, a drive, and a save made by Lundqvist, and then paddled away, but into traffic. It through Simmons, taken along by Voracek. He's got strike, but he gives on back. Gostisbehere, a shot, getting a piece of it, was Lundqvist. Then along again, Gostisbehere, another shot, and it's gone!
Lundqvist off the stick of Braden Schenn. Maybe a double deflection. Zuccarello, Schenn, and in the back of the net, but certainly changed direction.
Off there, though, and it comes to the back. Gostisbehere across the roof, and he didn't get much on that one as it went wide. Played up past the broken stick. Drive!